Hello, I would like to introduce you to a new well testing analysis course. But this is not just your common course or any course in well testing analysis. It has three edges that will make it useful and attractive for you. First of all, it's a well testing course. Second of all, it's addressing specifically tight gas formations. And as you may know, tight gas are an increasing part of the world portfolio for gas reserves. In fact, it will also deal mildly with tight oil as well. And finally, last but not the least, it will also deal with the case study, general knowledge and information will be provided, but viewed through a specific case study for tight gas wells and a few tight gas oil wells that are located in North Africa. I hope you enjoy it, but before closing this video, this introduction video, I will enumerate for you some of the key aspects. We'll start off with looking at old conventional DST versus modern practice. We will look at the handmade, very realistic, actually real configuration of a DST, of a plot of pressure versus time. We will look at a video that shows how it works in practice, so you see how it works in reality. And we will follow this plot all the way to understand what type of information are relevant and what type of information can be discarded. We will elaborate on short flow durations and how to address them, and we'll look at the specific case. Moreover, we'll close up with looking at sources of uncertainty on drill stem test and well test in such a context, and a very interesting video about supercharge. And last but not the least, you will enjoy our quiz and the resource links. Thanks for your patience and enjoy the course. Bye bye.